Welcome to day one of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm going to add 1 second to every 100 subscribers I get. Right now it's -8 degrees Fahrenheit here in Montana.
Here goes nothing. Starting out with 30 seconds. If you want to see me, go longer. Seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day two of doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'll be adding in 1 second for every 100 subscribers I get. Want to see me go longer? Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And I want to thank you for all your amazing subscribers. You got 45 the first day. Thank you guys. I appreciate all your support. It's 30 seconds. Thank you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day three of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
If you want to see me go longer, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Tonight we're doing 30 seconds. I want to say thank you to the 68 subscribers I got over the last couple of days. Appreciate all you guys' support. <laughs> 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day four of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So if you want to see me go longer, hit that subscribe button.
Nice 7 degrees here in Montana, snowing. I want to thank you for all the subscribers I've gotten over the last couple of days. Appreciate all you guys' support. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day five of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. It's -1 degrees Fahrenheit out here right now. Tonight I'm doing 30 seconds. If you want to see me go longer, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 new subscribers.
Extra cold tonight. Remember to embrace challenges. They're stepping stones to growth. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day six of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Starting out with 30 seconds. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 new subscribers. So hit that subscribe button. If you want to see me go longer.
Remember, every drop of discomfort is a step towards resilience. Keep on pushing on. That's 30 seconds. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day eight of me doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I need 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Share this with your friends. Tonight we're doing 30 seconds. 32 degrees Fahrenheit outside right now. The water is only 35 degrees. I think it's the coldest I've done so far. Welcome to day 9 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers I get, so go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Today I'm doing 30 seconds. So far it has not gotten easier. Still really hard to do every day. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Let's make it feel worse. Welcome to day 10 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. We're gonna be in Vegas next weekend. Let me know in the comments where you think I should do the cold plunge at. If I should just do it in the bathtub, or if there's a place I can go there on the strip, or we're staying in the Venetian. 30 seconds. It's 30 degrees outside. Water temp is 35 degrees. A comment saying to move my arms and legs to make it colder. It does make it feel worse. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 11 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today we're doing 30 seconds. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 12 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Still looking for recommendations on where to cold plunge when we're in Vegas. Preferably ones that won't get me arrested. Today we're doing 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Should I break through that ice? Let's do it. Welcome to day 13 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. We're gonna be in Vegas here in a couple days. Drop your comments down below where you think I should do my cold plunge. Today we're doing 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds. See you guys in Vegas. Welcome to day 14 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I need 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. Tonight we're doing 30 seconds. We're heading off to Vegas tomorrow. We'll see you guys in Vegas. That's 30 seconds. To day 15 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today we're doing 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Gotta go get on a plane for Vegas. Welcome to day 16 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today we're in Las Vegas, staying at the Venetian. We're doing 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 17 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe if you want to see me go longer.
Today we're doing 30 seconds. We're staying here in Las Vegas right now. This is also a great way if you're out partying all night long in the morning just to fill your tub up. Ice cold water. Do the cold plunge, it really makes you feel a lot better. And that's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 18 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers I get. Today we're doing 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 19 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today we're doing 30 seconds. Man, it's cold. It's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 20 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. It's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 21 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. 25 degrees outside. Nice thin layer of ice on my bath. Water temp is 35 degrees Fahrenheit. It's gonna be cold, let's do it. I hate breaking through the ice. Always makes it really cold. Still waiting on that first 100 subscribers. So we're still doing our minimum of 30 seconds. Adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. It's 30 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. About the heartbreaks this time. Uh-oh, I don't know about you. I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. Welcome to day 22. With me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today is 30 degrees outside, 34 degrees water temp. Let's see if I can punch through the ice. Ow, fudge. That was a bad idea. You want me to do it again? All right, let's get in. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're still doing the minimum 30 seconds. Hi, Emma. If you haven't tried cold plunging, gotta do it. If you don't want to do it for yourself, do it for the people that love you. It's over 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Like and subscribe. Share this with your friends. Welcome to day 23 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Just shaved off my beard, kept the mustache. Let me know in the comments what you think, if I should go back to the beard or just shave everything off. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers I get. Posting these videos on Instagram, TikTok, and YouTube. I'm gonna use whichever platform has the most followers. Just hit 100 on TikTok yesterday, so thank you guys for that. So I'm adding 1 second, we're going to 31 seconds.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, girls. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. Appreciate all you guys' support. It's 30 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Welcome to day 24 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. It's 31 degrees outside right now. It's snowing. Water temp is only 32 degrees. Today we're doing 31 seconds. It's 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 26 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. And I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so make sure you hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. Today we're doing 31 seconds. It's 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Degrees Fahrenheit outside right now. Water temp is 33 degrees Fahrenheit. Gonna be a cold one. Welcome to day 27 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. I'm doing a minimum of 30 seconds. About to set my timer. Hey, Mochi. Having fun in the snow? It's 31 degrees. Sorry, 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Today is Super Bowl Sunday. Let me know in the comments who you're rooting for. I'm rooting for Taylor Swift. If you have a problem with that, you can. Welcome to day 28 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're doing 31 seconds. That's 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Let's go Super Bowl. What's in my cold plunge, Madison?
A fish.
There's a fish in my cold plunge?
Yeah.
Let's go see. It's getting ready to go cold plunge, and the girls are saying, don't let the fish tickle you. My wife, I'm gonna put some fish in here. Don't see any fish. Oh, there's a fish. There's a fish in here. Welcome to day 29 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. 25 degrees Fahrenheit outside, the water temp's 33 degrees. Gotta be careful of the fish. Today we're doing 31 seconds. Let me know in the comments what kind of fish you think I should put in here. That's 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 30 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 new subscribers. So be careful of the fish. Increase the water temp to 45 degrees to accommodate for the goldfish. Still freaking cold. It's only 28 degrees Fahrenheit outside. Chickens are coming to say hi. That's 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 31 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button. We'll see you tomorrow. I realized I took my microphone underwater. Hopefully it's waterproof. It's only 14 degrees outside right now. Water temp is a chilly 32 degrees Fahrenheit. And if you're worried about my fish that were in here, I just cleaned this out a couple days ago. I moved the fish into their own tank over here. Welcome to day 32 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're doing 31 seconds. If you haven't started cold plunging yet, you gotta just start doing it. I always feel super good after doing this. It's over 31 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. 10 degrees outside. Water temp's a chilly 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Welcome to day 33 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I just hit 207 yesterday on YouTube. Thank you all for that. So today we're adding another second. Going for 32 seconds.
It's cold. Look how thick that ice is.
That's over 32 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. -4 degrees Fahrenheit outside right now. Water temp is 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Welcome to day 34 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Yesterday I gained another 25 subscribers on YouTube, so thank you guys for that. Also Instagram and TikTok, I gained quite a few. So let's keep going.
Today we're doing 32 seconds.
Hard to fit in here. 5-inch thick ice cubes. Mochi's having fun playing in the snow. 32 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
3 degrees outside. Welcome to day 35 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I've gained a ton of subscribers the last couple of days. I'm up to 337 on YouTube now. So I'm adding another second. So
today we're doing 33 seconds. See if I can fit in here.
Come on. Gonna have to break more.
See if that works.
Here we go. That's cold. I'm gonna have to add more water to this. That's 33 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
17 degrees. Water temps are chilling 32 degrees Fahrenheit.
Welcome to day 36 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. And I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're doing 33 seconds.
Oh, that's cold.
That's 33 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. 19 degrees outside. Water temp is 32 degrees.
Welcome to day 38 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. And I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So hit that subscribe button. I just hit 420 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you guys for that. So I'm doing 34 seconds.
Woo!
That's 34 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 39 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers, and I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Let's play a little game. Let me know what country you're watching this from or what state you're watching this from. I'm in Montana. Let's see how far this video gets. Today we're doing 34 seconds.
28 degrees outside. Water temp 32 degrees Fahrenheit. That's 34 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Warmed up outside is 37 degrees Fahrenheit. Water temp warmed up a little bit to 34 degrees.
Welcome to day 40 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I just hit 500 on YouTube. Thank you guys for that. I'm going to add another second.
Okay, we're doing 35 seconds.
That's 35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Welcome to day 41 of me taking a cold plunge every single day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. And I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So do me a favor, hit that subscribe button. It's free.
Water temp is 32 degrees and we're doing 35 seconds.
I'm told it makes it harder if you move your arms and legs. Let's do it. It does make it a lot worse. It's 35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Water temp's 32 degrees, gonna be freaking cold. Welcome to day 42 of me taking a cold plunge every single day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Doing a minimum of 30 seconds every day, so I'm at 35 seconds right now with the 500 subscribers on YouTube. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you wanna see me go longer.
You've been doing this for 35 seconds. Makes you feel so good after doing it. Getting in sucks every single day. But the benefits definitely outweigh the discomfort. So if you haven't started doing this, you got to. That's 35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Can you do a cannonball? Welcome to day 43 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button.
Oh no! You swallowed water.
If you hit that subscribe button, see you guys tomorrow. Never know what you're gonna get.
Just when I thought spring was around the corner and starting to warm up, it decided to freeze last night and snow again. It's 7 degrees Fahrenheit outside right now. Welcome to day 44 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Water temp's back down to 32 degrees. Today we're doing 35 seconds.
I feel like 1,000 subscribers is right around the corner on YouTube. Let me know in the comments what I should do on that day. 50 seconds over my goal. We'll see you tomorrow.
Today, 45 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So hit that subscribe button. Water temp's 32 degrees. It's 27 degrees outside. Today we're doing 35 seconds.
That's more than 35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 47 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're doing 35 seconds.
Embrace the challenges of today, for they'll shape the victories of tomorrow. That's 35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 48 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So hit that subscribe button. I'm almost to 600 on YouTube. Once I hit that, I'll add another second.
35 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Woo!
Not that bad.
Rock on. Start cold plunging, everyone.
No, I wasn't in long enough.
Day 51. Thank you guys for 60 new subscribers on YouTube yesterday. I really appreciate it. I'm adding another second.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Rock on, see you guys tomorrow. Welcome to day 53 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I just hit 700 on YouTube yesterday. Thank you guys so much. Nice. Appreciate it. You know what that means. I'm adding another second. Today we're doing 37 seconds.
Makes it feel so much colder having all this ice in here, even though it's always just 32 degrees. It's 37 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 55 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I had an amazing day yesterday. I gained 135 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you guys so much. I'm at 842 subscribers now. Adding another second, so we're going for 38 seconds.
It's over 38 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys.
I don't want to do this today. We were up late last night watching the Sean O'Malley fight. Got home late, didn't sleep very well. Probably all the more reason I need to do this today. So let's get to it.
Today we're doing 38 seconds. Man, it feels good. Good way to wake you up in the morning. That's 38 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Woo! Feels so much better.
After 57 days of taking a cold plunge, I finally convinced my wife to get in. Let's see how she does. How long are you going for?
30 seconds. Good job. Why don't you leave it?
That's why you're only 15.
Congratulations in the comments. Welcome to day 57 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today I have 894 subscribers on YouTube. With my minimum, I'm doing 38 seconds. my wife to do her first cold plunge. Make sure you check out that video. I'll post that right before this one. 38 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Thank you. Day 59 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so if you want to see me go longer, smash that subscribe button. I just hit 900 on YouTube, so we're adding another second. Going for 39 seconds. Day 61 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so smash that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. I'm so close to 1,000 on YouTube, not quite there, so we're still doing 39 seconds. It's 25 degrees Fahrenheit outside, water temp's 32 degrees. Let's get to it. I see this bird seed floating around. My girls thought it was a great idea yesterday to dump the chicken feed in my cold plunge. So I'll have to drain this tomorrow, fill it back up with some nice clean water. It's 39 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. Day 62 of taking a cold plunge every day. Yesterday's video, I gained over 200 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. 1,215 subscribers now on YouTube. Let's get it. Doing 42 seconds, I still got bird seed floating around for my girls putting the chicken food in here. Gotta clean it out this weekend. That's 42 seconds. Let's get it. See you guys tomorrow. Woo! Day 64 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I'm at 1,245 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you guys so much for all those. TikTok and Instagram, make sure you hit that follow button. Let's get it. That's 42 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 65.
I'm taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. This is for all you guys that are requesting me to dunk my head under the water. Let's get it.
Today we're doing 42 seconds in the cold plunge.
How's that for a head dunk?
43 seconds. Woo! My glasses. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 66 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Just reached 1,300 on YouTube, so we're adding another second. Let's get it.
For some reason, it kind of feels colder when the water's at 39 degrees versus when it was 32 when it was full of ice. That's 43 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
If you're new here, comment down below where you're watching from. Welcome to day 67 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Doing a minimum of 30 seconds every day. Today I have 1,300 on YouTube, so we're doing 43 seconds. Let's get it. That's 43 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Thank you. Welcome to day 69 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today I'm at Reset here in Missoula. It's a cold plunge spa and they have saunas. Let's get it. First time in an actual cold plunge. Today I'm gonna do a little hot and cold therapy. They have a sauna, I'm gonna go get in. That's it, let's go get in the sauna.
Do a night plunge, put a bunch of glow sticks in the water and make coyote sounds to creep out your neighbors. Today we're doing 43 seconds. That's cold.
Day 70 of doing a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. So hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer.
That was 43 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Give your suggestions on what you want me to do next.
Wait until you see what happens when they get wet. Just got these new swim trunks from Shields. They're pretty fantastic. Chubby's brand. They have a zipper pocket back here. They have dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. Get yourself some today. Chubbies.com. They sell them at Shields.
Welcome to day 72 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Just got these new shorts from Shields. They're Chubby's brand. They're fantastic. Wait until you see what happens when they get wet.
It's 1,400 subscribers on YouTube. So we're doing 44 seconds. It's 44 seconds. We have dinosaurs. Dinosaurs.
Today 73 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. Today I have 1,445 subscribers on YouTube, so we're doing 44 seconds.
4 seconds, see you guys tomorrow.
Got hit by a van yesterday, so this cold plunge is gonna feel extra nice. I'm gonna go a little bit longer than normal just to get the full benefits there. This is day 75 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. With the subscriber count and my 30 second minimum, this would be a 44 second cold plunge. Like I said, I'm gonna go a little bit longer just so I get that benefits on my back, cause it's kinda hurting a little bit from getting hit by that van. Let's get it.
Should be good, it's a minute 20. See you guys tomorrow.
He is risen. Welcome to day 77 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I gained over 50 subscribers yesterday. I'm super excited. I'm at 1,539 subscribers now on YouTube. We're going for 45 seconds.
You guys have a blessed Resurrection Sunday. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 78.
See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 79 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I have 1,571 subscribers now on YouTube. So that's 45 seconds. Let's get it.
That's 45 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 80 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers or followers I get. Whichever platform has the highest number is what I'm going by. Right now it's YouTube. I just got over 1,600 subscribers. I'm at 1,602 right now. So we're going for 46 seconds. Let's get it.
46 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 81. Welcome to day 82 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I have 1,659 subscribers on YouTube right now, so we're doing 46 seconds. That's with my 30 second minimum. Let's go.
That's 46 seconds. God bless you. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 83 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I just got over 1,730 on YouTube last night, so we're adding another second today. Let's get it.
It's 47 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Welcome to day 85 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers, so hit that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. Today we're doing 47 seconds.
It's 47 seconds. God bless. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 86 of me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm doing a 30 second minimum and I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Smash that subscribe button if you want to see me go longer. Today I have 1,767 subscribers on YouTube. We're doing 47 seconds. Let's get it.
It's 47 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
87. Taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I have 1,799 on YouTube, so I just need one more of you guys. That'll add another second tomorrow. Day 88. Taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I have 1,820 subscribers now on YouTube.
So we're adding another second. We're going for 48 seconds. Getting in these cold plunges every day reminds me of this. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Philippians 4:13. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 89, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers or followers. Right now I have the most on YouTube at 1,844 subscribers, so we're doing 48 seconds.
Splash you. Blowing bubbles on Daddy. Day 90, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Help me out, hit that subscribe button. 1,864 subscribers right now on YouTube. But I just need a few more of you and I'll be at 1,900. Imagine spilling my plunge full of bubbles. 48 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless. Day 91, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Just reached 1,906 on YouTube last night, so we're adding another second today. Going for 49 seconds. 49 seconds, see you guys tomorrow, God bless.
Day 92, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I'm at 1,911 subscribers right now on YouTube, so we're going for 49 seconds. Let's get it.
49 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 93, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. I have 1,927 subscribers right now on YouTube, so we're doing 49 seconds. Let's get it.
49 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Nice on my cold plunge again. Day 95, me taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers.
I'm at 1,970 subscribers on YouTube right now. For now, we're doing 49 seconds. That's it. See you guys tomorrow. 1,000 subscribers, baby. Woo! Let's go. Thank you guys so much. It's day 96, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. You said to celebrate by eating some cake. I don't have any cake, but I got this delicious chocolate peanut butter pie. Gained over 70 subscribers yesterday. That momentum going. That's overtime. Thank you guys again so much. Let's get it.
Day 97, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. It's 21 degrees outside. Water temp's 36 degrees.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. It's 50 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Thank you. God bless.
I've been taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. 36 degrees outside. Water temp's 39 degrees.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Gained over 60 subscribers yesterday. That's 51 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 99, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp's 36 degrees.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Gained over 100 subscribers yesterday. 52 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. You and me belong together like cold iced tea and warm. The weather where we lay out late underneath the pines and we still have fun when the sun won't shine. You and me belong together all the time. Day 101, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today the water temp's 36 degrees. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. This is day 4 in a row of adding a second. See if you guys can make it 5. Push me over 2,500. 54 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. Thank you, God bless.
Wear pants and a jacket. Day 104, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Work your magic and get me over 2,800. It'll keep the streak going. 57 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 105, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 45 degrees. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's got me over 2,800, so we're adding a second today. Give me over 2,900, it'll keep the streak alive. 58 seconds, see you guys tomorrow, God bless.
Day 106, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 38 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ooh. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Got me over 2,900, so we're adding a second, keeping the streak alive. 59 seconds, see you guys tomorrow.
Day 107, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ooh.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 59 seconds, see you guys tomorrow. Day 112, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 61 seconds, see you guys tomorrow.
I don't need to add ice. Right behind the camera here, I have water chiller, pump, filter, all that. You can get it down to 35 degrees with the water moving on you. It's really cold. You wanna see how I built my cold plunge setup? You can watch the video right here. I don't need to add ice. Right behind the camera here, I have water chiller, pump, filter, all that, and get it down to 35 degrees with the water moving on you. It's really cold. You want to see how I built my cold plunge setup? You can watch the video right here. Day 120, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
Ooh. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Today we're doing 68 seconds. Time's up. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Ooh. Day 132, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 81 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 138, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today, the water temp is 37 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Embrace your journey, for it shapes who you become. That's 83 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 138, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Today, the water temp is 37 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Embrace your journey, for it shapes who you become. That's 83 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
When the road ahead seems daunting, remember that every step forward, never matter how small, brings you closer to your destination. Trust in your journey. Have the faith in your ability to overcome. Day 140, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. The water temp is 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 86 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 141, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 86 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 142, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 36 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 87 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 143, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 87 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 144, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 89 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 145, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
6,000 subscribers, baby. Woo! Let's go.
I need 1 second for every 100 subscribers. 90 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Day 146, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 90 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 147, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. 91 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 148, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. You are stronger than you think. Keep going. That's 91 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 149, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers.
93 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 150, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 45 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. My girls decided to put these balloons in here. That's 93 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 151, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp today is 44 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Focus on the progress, not perfection. 93 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 152, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 49 degrees Fahrenheit. Madden 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Stay positive, work hard, make it happen. That's 94 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 153, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 46 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Challenges are opportunities for growth. 94 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 154, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 42 degrees Fahrenheit.
Are you giving birth or taking a cold plunge?
Same pain.
It's not.
Adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 95 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. Day 155, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. That's 96 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 156, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. This is the fourth day in a row adding time. Thank you guys so much for all your support. That's 97 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 157, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. This is the fifth day in a row adding time. This keeps the streak alive over time. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 158, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Just hit 7,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for that. That's 100 seconds. See you guys tomorrow.
Day 159, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. This is 7 days in a row adding time. Thank you guys so much for all your support. It's 101 seconds. See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
Day 160, taking a cold plunge every day until I reach 100,000 subscribers. Water temp is 42 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm adding 1 second for every 100 subscribers. Time's up.
See you guys tomorrow. God bless.
First feeding. What? Yeah.
Cheeto. Mm-hmm. That's bad sense.
That milk. Make it a drink. The milk.
Thirsty girls.
Uh-huh. I'm telling.
Puppies.
You should just have those bottles for those reds. the bottle in.
Yeah.
Why is that one doing it? It's almost off. I want to go see my stuff. Out.
Well, I don't think the clippers will get that one.
Hey!
Just out here trying to water my trees. Look what happens. Joys of raising kids and dogs.
Apple, we do it pot. We do it holes.
Mega. We are reacting.
We do it plants.
Thank you, Dad.
We do it. These.
Now we ready, Emma. These plants are good.
Comet planter for the week.
Happy Mom Day!
Happy Mom Day!
Thank you, Girl Scout hugs. Oh, thank you. That's so sweet.
Did
again. Yeah, there you go. Do again.
Look at me.
Oh, look at me. Oh.
Go.